One-on-one time with each of my students lets me know that they feel seen and heard and they're learning. And yet with 40 students in a classroom, that's just not possible.